Let's have a look at the next couple on the video. Gentlemen, Karl and Madeline will dance the tango! That, you enjoyed that?
Yeah, really.
It's brilliant.
And has your boyfriend flown in to see you from London?
All the way from London, he has. Hi, Kenna.
What's his name?
Cian.
Cian, fair play to you, Cian. God, there's people coming from all over the world. Denmark and London, it's amazing. Good stuff. So, did you enjoy the whole rehearsal thing? And have you done this before?
No, never before. It was really good. We had great fun.
We did. We had really good fun.
Absolutely brilliant. And you look amazing as well, matching and everything. Brilliant. So thank your sponsor.
We would like to thank Kilcrony Furniture, particularly for the use of their lovely showroom for the video, and Ryko book covering as well.
I just want to say thank you so much to Paul Condren Engineers and ROD as well. Thank you so much.
Just one more thing. I've been on the organising committee for this and for the past 6 months. It's been a lot of hard work and a lot of time away from home. And I really just wanted to thank my wife, Sinead.
Well done, Sinead, for putting up with him.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Pat.
Oh, that's really nice. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. That's amazing. you got 10 points for that. And then 1 point, is it? Okay. I feel really bad now. Well, anyway. Okay, so Noreen. Noreen?
Karl and Madeline, you look absolutely amazing up there tonight. You look like real professionals performing up there, and it's hard to believe that you've only had 6 weeks to work on that dance. You know, tango dancers should make a strong connection with the music as well as the audience, and you did exactly that. You used your floor space well, with good steps and good synchronized movements. You had a great sense of timing, good lifts, and lovely positionings of your hands. I absolutely loved it.
Wow, high praise indeed from Noreen there. Roisin.
Karl and Madeline, really good. What I love about the tango is you have to bring so much drama. It's the one dance that we said, do not smile. Do not, you know, smirk, nothing. It has to be very strong and a lot of drama and power brought to it. You definitely achieved that on the stage, so well done. Your lifts were executed very well. I loved the final one because it was just such a powerful end to a very good tango. Well done.
Excellent. It was very powerful. And you did not smile. It was brilliant. You looked like you'd go through me for a shortcut. And I was side stage there. So have you got your votes ready, Noreen? 9, 10, yes, of course. 9 and 9. Excellent. 28 votes. Absolutely brilliant. Congratulations. Well done, and you deserve it. Absolutely. Give them a big round of applause, yes. Yeah.